The EPA just wrapped up phase one of removing hazardous debris from Lahaina. Since August 17th, EPA crews removed 13 shipping containers full of hazardous material from 74 properties. Crews also added soil stabilizer to prevent ash and debris from running into the ocean during the heavy rain. The EPA needs to test the soil before giving the green light to rebuild.